Hello guys, I'm actually still here in Suncheon and my friend again just invited me to go to this place and she said it's very beautiful in the evening, so I went. But look, I came all the way from that area and I climbed, you know, a very steep stairs already. And I don't know if you can see it, let me show you, but where is that place? It's somewhere here actually. That's where we're going. But it's somewhere there. There's actually a grotto or something, but I'm going to climb that part and I'm going to show you later kung ano ang tsura ng Suncheon City here in Jeollanam-do. But anyway, look how I'm going to climb. I'm actually going to climb the mountain first. And take note, it's actually 4:30 in the afternoon. But I think my friend is there already, so I have to hurry. See you later on top of the mountain. Bye guys. Hi everyone, I'm JC Augusto and this is my travel adventure. I am going to bring you to the 7,641 islands of the Philippines, to the South Korean peninsula, and we are going to try the various cultures, food, fashion, and everything that defines the best of both worlds. So what are you waiting for? Hop in! Hi everyone! If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. And if you want to get more updates regarding my recent vlogs, please don't forget to press the notification bell.
People are coming to that place. They were saying that it's really good, so we have to check really if it's good or not. And my friend actually said that there's a coffee upstairs, so we're going to check that later. Thank you. stars around here. This only means that this place might be very famous and you know Koreans might visit this place every time since it's beautiful, especially at night. I actually heard a lot of beautiful things about this place, so we'll have to check on that. I did not actually get ready with this. I should have said a bit or ate a lot or brought some food. We'll see, but you know, definitely or hopefully this will be really quite good. I don't know if it's upstairs or on this side. Let's see. Should we check? But we cannot go here. This is like too far. Unless you want to go there. But I think we are already here. Let's go. Thank you. Actually climbed up here, and of course finally here, and this is the view from the highest part of this area. Look at that one. So I think, can you see the roots over there? That's actually the KP. So this is actually just the whole Suncheon-si. So that's the place. Let's go up to show you. Where's the university? You know where? I think it should be. I will look for it. Wait. So, anyway. I haven't been to. The university should be somewhere close here. No, actually it might be far. Very far, because I took the bus. place again with the lots of Namsan Tower. We went to Namsan Tower before. So are we going to take a different route? Ouch. I actually remember Red Riding Hood walking in the forest alone, and finding the big bad wolf. The sound is good, but it seems so creepy actually. So anyway, there are still like few people around, so I guess this is not at all a big problem. It's really difficult. You feel calm. So we're going to the house. Just so beautiful. Anyway, where we can go? Should we take this? Is it possible? No. Looks like going down. Maybe we can check if that's moving and then that's actually it. Right? Actually, this the way is very creepy at night. Did we? No? Then we have to go back. Did we enter? No. No. We went on a different.
There's no way to go back.
No, we can. We can actually just follow this one train up to make it easier. This one. Or is it the... Thank you. still this way. Okay. Careful. This is longer way, right? But anyway, it's fine since this is going down. I think this one is not good for walking. There's no pathway for us. Thank you. we can go here. River. Let's walk along the river. River. And then